Hi, this is Chala Dinkoy from Coach Tactics. What should you be doing right now if you're a small business? Well, aside from watching this, what you should be doing is planning. You should be planning for not just the Christmas rush, but you should be planning for 2013. So one of the things that I'm doing with my clients to plan for 2013 is we first start with 2012. Get a handle on your numbers, get your gross revenue that you made for 2012, and what the streams of income were that made that up. Now for 2013, be realistic and look at the last 3 years of your income and have an average, unless something has drastically changed, have an average of those three last years, and that'll make up your growth, include your growth, and that'll make up your 2013. Then come up with what are the streams of income, what are the different things that you'll be doing in order to get to that number. And I'll give you an example. For my business, where my streams of income came in, where I got paid to speak, I got paid to do coaching, and I got paid to do training. So those are three different streams of income that made up my year, and what am I going to be adding in 2013, if anything? Those are the things that we need to look at. Now the next step is to look at making a plan for those streams to transition into the 2013 total. So are you getting rid of some streams? Are you doubling some streams? What are the things that you need to put in place in order to do that? So the last part of what I'm going to be doing with my clients in a workshop called Rocket Fuel Your 2013 Marketing Plans is actually brainstorming marketing activities around specific marketing mix buckets. So for example, one bucket will be joint ventures. What different marketing ideas can you implement in 2013 around joint ventures? Then the next bucket could be conferences and trade shows. What are the different ways, other than having a booth, that you can market your business using trade shows, conferences, and events? So the next bucket could be associations and organizations. What other original, interesting ideas can you come up with to market to associations and organizations, or at their meetings, or to their membership base? So these are the things that we would brainstorm and have the next step of the planning be a cherry picking of those specific activities and then plopping them on to a 2013 monthly calendar, so that you have a whole monthly activity marketing planned for your next year. And of course the logical next step and the final step to that would be to actualize the numbers, the details, the addresses, and the whole budgets and lead times and the people that you need to contact. So actually flushing out that plan. So that's what I'm going to be doing with my clients and for my business, and I hope you do the same. And if you need help, you can call me at www.coachtactics.com and find out about some of the different ways that I can help you to plan for your business so you can get more clients. Take care. Have a good one. Bye-bye.